Inner Traditions Audio presents Archangel Alchemy Healing, The Celestial Science in the Vibration of the Universe by Alexandra Wenman, read by Henrietta Weeks. Foreword. When Alexandra invited me to write this foreword to her magnificent book, I was filled with a sense of honour that she would trust me with the task, and in the same moment, overcome with doubt that I was not up to the job. That mixture of honour and doubt led me to read Alexandra's book again, and hope to find reassurance from the angels she so eruditely portrays, so that I could indeed introduce her inspired work. I did not have to read far beyond her introduction to feel instantly reassured. It was then I realised that what Alexandra and I both share is an unshakable and foundational belief in the power of unconditional love. Sadly, what I don't share with Alexandra is a lifelong awareness of angels in my psychic sphere, until recently, and I want to tell that story. Someone close to me, whom I love dearly, experienced a miscarriage in the second trimester. I was eagerly waiting to welcome the new baby girl into the world, and I was to be part of her wider circle of love, nurture, and upbringing. So the loss of this life was a real blow to my hopes and dreams. She was named Angel, and after her passing, I began my first relationship with a soul who still received all my unconditional love, and, to my complete surprise, became as real to me as if she had lived. Angel's first gift to me was a deeper discovery of my unconscious self, a realm she seemed to inhabit, and she encouraged me to connect with new realms of wisdom and love that had previously been dormant. I now depend on her for comfort, inspiration, and magic on a daily basis. She encouraged me to write my book, The Secret of the Alchemist, because it will be good for you, and you have important things to share with the world. What do I have to share with the world that it does not already know? I asked. Her reply was simple and unequivocal. The power of unconditional love. By following the wisdom that the angel in my life has brought, I now feel free to open the rest of my heart to receive what the host of angels offers. In her book, Alexandra reveals the unlimited realm of angelic beings that all share the same mission, to point us to the greatest and most fundamental force, to enable each of us to live a truly empowered life, whatever obstacles, setbacks, and disadvantages we experience. That force is, of course, love, in the context of alchemy. As Alexandra says, the purpose of Archangel Alchemy is to restore your purity and awaken the divine child that lives within you. Your true essence is pure love. This is where alchemy comes into the mix, to combine with love to form what, in my experience, can only be described as magic. Many of us struggle to believe we are worthy of love, or we have a confused image of what love is, and misunderstand that it's actually the currency of relationships with ourselves and others. We think mistakenly that we first need to either earn the love of the universe, or we retreat into denial about our true self. The absence of love will always lead us away from what is good for our whole being, and away from the truth of who we really are. Alchemy provides an inner laboratory for us to apply the real essence of the prima materia of the human soul to transform what we consider to be the base and dark matter of our psyche, the parts we have rejected, and turn them into the very gold of life, our real treasure. In this transformative book, Alexandra guides us to receive all the help we need from the angels of the celestial and earthly spheres to facilitate a new empowerment, free from the shackles of our fears and doubts. This book and its author are your gateway to the world of the angels of light, whether, like me, you're a novice, or even if you're an experienced lightworker, Archangel Alchemy Healing will bring you and your world into new realms of wholeness. I recommend this book to you because it is so much more than words on a page. It is filled with all the intent of unconditional love that permeates from Alexandra's gift. As someone once said of old, just say the word and I will be healed. Colm Holland, Glastonbury, 2022. Channeled message from the angelic hierarchies of light. Question: what are angels, and how can you explain people's different experiences of them? Like you, we are multidimensional in nature. Angels exist at every level of creation, and so too we can appear to you at every level of your being. We are part of you, and you have experienced us as such. But here, in this third dimension, we appear as separate guardians of light, guides to assist you through unconditional love on your path to reunite with your soul's true calling. That calling is simply love. You will experience us and feel our energy differently, depending on what level of consciousness you are tuning into and how high your vibration is at the time. Many believe we come from the fifth dimension, and some say we are from the seventh, but we are present in every dimension of reality. We are the properties of creation, the divine archetypes and building blocks your universe is created on. Every cell, molecule, and atom has, at some level of its being, an angelic consciousness, for we are the consciousness of love. Each individual angel is a part of the divine whole, so we are like the cells, molecules, and atoms of God, the elements that come together to make the whole. You are part of this. Every one of you has angelic qualities, as each one of you is just as divine as the next. Some of you have just forgotten this, and we are making ourselves known at this time to help you remember. When people first encounter us, they need to believe we are something separate from them, as they're in the frame of mind that they are searching for something or someone to help or rescue them. They don't believe in their own inner divine power, and so they call on us to assist. At first, they may ask for help with little everyday things, but as they learn to work with our energies, they discover there is so much more to the world and who they really are. We are here to help you discover that what you think you want may not be what you want at the highest level of your being. We are like a ladder. We help you on your path by providing necessary steps back to the divine. The stairway to heaven is just a stairway in your own consciousness, and we angels are the fabric that makes up each step. We are the building blocks of creation. We are like the individual facets that make up the infinite diamond of your divine soul and spirit. Every aspect of your divinity you connect with, every step you take, every lesson you learn is part of the divine whole, drawing you closer and closer to divine oneness, to the truth of your divinity. Each of you is a shimmering diamond of divine love, light, and potential. We are here to lovingly assist you in fulfilling the deepest and most magnificent potential you hold within you. We are the light codes and filaments within your very cells, yet we are also beings of pure light that surround your physical being and world. We are internal and external. We are within and without. Like the universe, all is above and below. All is within and without. We are you, yet we surround you as separate beings. It is one and the same thing. If you feel overwhelmed with this information or with any spiritual concept, just remember that all is love. All comes back to love. Love is the answer. Live a life of love for self first, and the rest will fall into line. All that is not aligned with your purpose and path will begin to drop away. Let it go with love. Do not struggle against love. Allow yourself to flow with love.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.